Today is Vlogmas Day 2. So today we wake up really early. I usually wake up like around 7 o'clock in the morning, even if I don't have to go to work. So I'm talking kind of low because I'm making breakfast. The girls love pancakes. I usually do it on Sundays or Saturdays. So today I woke up, made some pancakes and boiled eggs, and I have, let me see, I think I have fruit. I have to go food shopping. You know how it is, the end of the week. No, it's looking kind of bare. So they're not gonna have fruit right now. I'll go ahead, like I said, it's 7 o'clock in the morning and they're still sleeping. So when they wake up, they'll have food ready. A very busy day today. I actually have to clean because my house is a mess. I also have to, I wanna film 2 or 3 videos today because I do want to have videos coming up on my channel constantly. And I also have a party to go to that I have to cook some rice. So, and I don't think I'm gonna have time to go food shopping, but that was one of the to-do lists, but that's gonna be probably postponed till tomorrow. But for right now, cleaning, videos, and party and vlogging. And these are the girls' breakfast. So the same thing. So when they wake up, they have something to eat. And now to clean all that. If only I can do this.
A new school of thought at Virginia College.
If only it would be that easy. Anyway, the kitchen is clean, so I gotta clean the rest of the house. I was able to film a video like I wanted to, and I was able to clean the house, so that's done too. And now we're getting ready. We're not getting ready, we're preparing some things for a reveal party that we're having this afternoon. Yeah. So what we're actually doing right now, we have a piñata where we're gonna fill up and reveal the baby's gender. Can you show the piñata real quick? Well, you're done. So there's a question mark right there and they're filling it up with the gender of the baby. So, and then I'm, oh wait, go ahead. What was that? I didn't see it. Hey. And then we got these little strips that we cut down, and my job is to make them look curly. So whenever the mother pulls a string, they can see it's a girl. So.
We have these babies, and then there's the butt.
I don't think you can see it. Put it really slow. Turn it around.
This is so cute.
All right, so we are ready to go. I forgot to stick. What you got there? All right, come on, girls. Melanie, Ashley, out the door, please.
Oh, wait. Give me the brush. I'm gonna put it in the car.
Oh my god.
You dropped something.
Got it?
Yeah. Alright, so you're locking the door, right?
Mm-hmm. We're going in office, right?
Yeah. I need to get a new pair of shades, man. Mine broke. It's locked. I need somebody to open up. Open it up.
Mom, Ashley.
Thank you. The struggle of being short and trying to climb up a truck. Look at this. Ugh.
I want a boy.
boy too.
I don't want no damn girl.
Yeah,
because
we have a lot of girls. I'm a girl, Ashley's a girl, and mommy's a girl.
I know.
That's too much girl.
No. I know. There's so many girls in our family. Like, even with my mom's side, like...
Like, my mom's a girl.
My mom, my sister had a daughter, had a girl. My cousin had a daughter, a girl.
Well, girls rule the world.
Yeah,
so.
From my mom's side. And then from my dad's side. Well, from my dad's side, it's kind of like even.
I don't know, man. I'm just nervous right now.
Do you think it's a boy or a girl?
It's a boy.
It's a boy. I'm team boy. There we go.
Team boy.
Me don. ¿Qué usted cree? ¿Un boy o un girl?
Varón. Varón.
Varón. Boy. Woo! Usted es lo mío.
Maybe. Boy.
Boy? Ay, nobody's saying girl. So far, boys are winning, so we shall see.
Clean dishes, clean dishes, clean dishes.
Burnt on cheese.
Está bueno.
Fried on
Let
egg.
Let me try it.
Clean, clean, clean.
Baked on sauce.
Nothing ruins a moment like finding dirty dishes after you run the dishwasher. But with Cascade Platinum Action Packs, virtually each and every dish gets clean every time.
Clean, clean, clean.
Cascade Platinum.
I don't like it that much. Okay.
The tougher, tough food cleaner.
Why don't you put this down? Yo sé que tú estás ocupado ahí, pero una pregunta bien fácil, bien simple. ¿Qué tú crees que es? ¿Varón o hembra?
Nunca sabes eso.
¿Cuál tú eres el team?
Yo llevo estudiando la situación hace...
Acuérdate de la situación. Vamos a ver, mira esa circunferencia.
Hembra, hembra.
Anda el diablo, mira, te dañé la... Te dañé la... ¿Qué tú dijiste? Espérate, no oí.
¿Qué varón?
El varón está ganando, esta encuesta está difícil. Kareli, ¿qué usted dice?
Varón.
Déjame ver. Aquí, papá.
Ya sabe, ella vio la foto.
I want the record, boy or girl?
Yo esta le creo y ella...
I'm going with a girl.
Girl, 100%? 100%. Wifey over here?
I think it's a boy, although I want a girl.
But I know. I'm in the 95
for... I feel like it's a boy.
¿Usted qué usted dice?
Varón.
Boy, varón. ¿Y usted qué usted dice? Varón, varón. Boy or girl? Niña. Ashley, ¿qué tú crees? Boy. Vamos a ver lo que dicen los niños. Question. What do you think is the baby? A boy or a girl?
Girl.
Bueno, los niños dicen que es hembra. Vamos a ver.
Y dice,
tienen los sextos
sentidos.
Eso iba a decir. So, ¿qué tú crees que va a ser? ¿Boy o girl?
Boy.
Boy. Señora, ¿qué usted cree que va a ser? ¿Boy o girl?
Girl.
Pues 50-50. Bueno, ya están entrando más girls.
I can't say.
Frank, ¿qué tú crees que va a ser?
Gonna be a boy.
Ahora, el problema es que hay nombres para mujeres. Hay un nombre en la lista. Lo que no hay un nombre para varón. ¿Qué tú crees que sería el nombre perfecto para un varón? Sugerencias, por favor.
Emilio Junior.
¡Jesús!
Seferino.
¡Oh, my God! Seferino, Dios Seferino, mío, cuando yo vean estos videos. Está bonito eso.
Seferino.
Seferino Emilio. Si es varón.
No me compré ni una lata de leche. Ni una lata de leche.
Pero va con huevo, va.
Emilio Junior. Ya tú sabes, se va en la lista. Tú pones todos los nombres de varón en una funda y le coges el cual de que te salga ese.
Si me sale Emilio, mira.
No se va a llamar Seferino.
Emilio, vamos a llamar. Y que Emi.
Mira, mira. Tenía que ser como Pablo Emilio.
Un Pablito. No.
Sistema de
Dios vemos.
Omega.
Omega.
Fría nuestra.
Estamos aquí. Yo no sé cómo se llama la calle, pero no lo tengo.
En vivo, ya.
Ya no sabía.
A red de todo el mundo.
Los varones al poder.
A la dos.
Mate. Memo, agarra tú también, Memo.
A la una.
A la dos.
¡A la tres! ¡Gané! ¡A Soja! ¡Booty! ¡It's a girl!